so excited to be here. Oh my God, it's like my favorite.
Seriously, you need to relax.
No, I mean, it's just like, this is my dream. This is like medical school. It's like Alice in Wonderland, but I'm like Osama and...
Dude, seriously, you talk too much.
Good.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, that girl was looking really cute in the lecture there. No, that's 100% definite tonight. At the party, yeah. Yeah, definitely gonna be going to the party. I'm gonna show up a little later, but I have to stop by and get something. But, yeah. Fucking weird kid looking at me. Oh, these guys come in. Yeah, hold on one second. Here, what's in this cup? Hey, what's up, dude?
Are you first year?
Yeah, first year.
Oh my God, that's so amazing. You're the first year I see. Yeah. Yo, dude, we're gonna be like classmates.
Yeah,
dude, this is amazing. Yo, I have a great feeling, but yo, I think we're gonna be like best friends, man. Yo,
yeah, wait, man, best friends.
Should hang up?
Listen, yeah, why? I gotta go, but I'll see you around, I guess.
I'm gonna
go.
Yo, do you have a phone?
Dude, yeah,
I got them. Let me take that on your phone. Dude, this is going to be awesome. Yo, tonight, I'm sure there's going to be a party here. I can't wait.
Yeah, I can't wait.
What's your phone number? 609-14.
Yeah, 21. Yeah, just give me a call later or something, and we'll figure it out.
Awesome.
I'm going to head out.
Yo, thank you so much, dude. No, I'm looking forward to it.
Yeah. Do you hear that thing? That's literally the biggest fucking loser of my life right now.
Yeah, I'll be right there.
Mom!
You know, Osama's just a strange kid. He's very clingy. And, you know, he thinks that everyone is his best friend. And the weird thing is, I still don't know why Osama calls me his mom.
Hi, this is CBS. This is Neil Qatari. How may I help you?
Oh, it must be his work phone number. Hi. I'm looking for a guy. He's white. He was wearing a cap. I think it was backwards.
Okay. Can you give me some more information? Do you have his name?
Unfortunately, I don't have his name, but I know I think he was wearing jeans last time I saw him. Do you think he works there? Do you know? This is CVS, right?
This is CBS, yes.
Okay.
Wait a minute.
I don't know.
Wait.
Sorry, I need more information.
Excuse me. Wait, Neil? Neil Qatari?
Is this Sophia?
Yeah, what are you doing? Why are you at CBS?
I mean, I don't think anything at school. I mean, because it's me, so I think that's another job, me, you think.
You don't know where this guy is, okay? So, thank you very much, right?
What?
This doesn't always have to be about you,
what?
Okay? Seriously?
What are you doing? Why are you calling him?
Oh, hey, babe. What's going on? You waiting for me upstairs? You're naked? All right, I'll be right there.
My name is Sam. Are you a first year?
Yeah.
Awesome, dude. Dude, I just met this other guy. He's so cool, man. Oh my God. It's like, whoa.
What was his name?
Dude, I can't.
listen, it was great meeting you, but I have something going on right now.
No, dude, listen, dude. I heard there's like crazy parties here. Like tonight, dude, I'm pretty sure like med school girls are wild. Like here, right here in the lobby, I'm sure there's gonna be a party. And I can't wait to get drunk, man. I can't wait.
Yes. But listen, I really gotta go. I got something going on, so you know, it was nice meeting you, alright?
You going upstairs?
Yeah.
Dude, I'll come with you.
I guess.
What floor you live on
though? Oh dude, don't worry about it, man. I'll just come with you.
Listen, guy. I mean, what was your name?
Dude, the elevator's not closed. Let's just step out.
I got something going on right now. So, you really gotta go back to your room right now.
Dude, don't worry about it. It's alright. I'll wait. What room do you live in?
I mean, I'm down the hall.
Dude, let's go. Come on. I'll wait.
I mean, it's gonna be a long time. So, I'm not sure you really want to wait.
Dude, listen. Don't worry about it, alright? So, today's the first day. I got a lot of time.
Listen, it's going to be a long time.
Yo, listen. I've been through this before. Just go ahead, do your thing.
Okay. You're positive.
I'm positive.
All right.
Welcome to my little sanctuary. You've been looking so good all day, and you really got a nigga pretty anxious, baby. Better call your boss, tell him that your daddy's home. Take a couple days off and take it off and leave nothing but your t-shirt and your panties on.
Oh, hi. Hey, what's going on?
You can't just say 10 minutes. That makes me look like a fucking...
No, we're not recording.
You're a loser.
Good.
I'm gonna head out. But yeah, it was nice talking to you.
Alright, totally, man. Totally. Yo, do you have a phone?
Yeah, I got a phone.
Awesome. Alright, can you give me your number?
Yeah. 609-4... Team. No, yeah. Yeah, shimmy the one in there. Yeah, put the one.
Oh, you're waiting for me? You're naked? Alright, I'll be right there. Yeah, I'm getting fucking laid tonight. How's that sound?
Yeah, go ahead.
Whoa there, Mike. This is a situation right now. And this is called a robbery, and this is a big fucking deal.
Thank you very much for coming out this evening. Thank you. You're fuck too kind. Hold your applause. This is your song, not mine.